guys, it's One Destiny here, and I'm going to do my second episode of Road to Mass Prestige. The very first time I am doing full-on commentary in one of my videos. Now, I'm going to be using the rig Phantom along with Ballistic EM3. As you can see, I've not unlocked some of the payloads yet, as I am new to this game. I've only had it for a week, and I'm going to be using Mark Target. So I've got the mark of death, preventing them from regenerating. I will most likely be using my loadout 5, which is the two new weapons that was added into Infinite Warfare with the new content added. And next week the new DLC is coming out, which good time for me to get Infinite Warfare, right? You know, but. As you see, my UDM is Mark 2, so I'll be using that probably more often, but that's not wasting time. Let's get into some team deathmatch. Now, I was late to the COD series. Very late. My first game was actually Advanced Warfare. But I did play Ghost after that. But I am a bit worried about playing this year's COD, the new one coming out in November, because it's been announced. Obviously, it's going back to its roots. So, boots on the ground, maybe some, you know, something I'm not used to. But obviously, I've got my friends, The Kick and Compound Luke, which they're awesome, by the way. They have been telling me that I'll be fine. It's not going to be different, you know, it's going to be COD, like it always is. And, as you can see, I've got some double XP tokens, which are new, which allows me to double my XP for completing the match. And just hopefully this match will start. So. I will be doing an episode of Road to the Master Prestige every week, or maybe every 2 weeks. You know, because I'm on holiday, but soon I'll be going back to college. So let's not waste any time. Actually, back into it. Cheeky little taunt. But if you have a look at the camo, I've got pulse camo on my UDM. Okay, let's go. Fuck. My days, is he just gonna stay there? Do you know what I mean? Like, this, sometimes I get annoyed with COD, you know, camping, and like, I've been told, it never used to be like, it's more running around, but now, just laying on the floor, just shooting. See that again? Oh well. I hope you enjoy me doing commentary. Get you, little bastard. Shouldn't have won that. I knew I weren't going to win that fight, but hey, YOLO. Okay, I thought I got that guy. Sorry guys, I might concentrate a little bit. And then I just jump off the edge. Lol. Get mugged. I am wanting to get the MP4 Fallout because I am planning to try and get my very first nuke on this game. And really, as some people have watched the clips, been doing some trying to get a nuke gameplay of Infinite Warfare. Me and him are kind of having a little bit of a competition of who's to get the nukes first. So when I have enough salvage or I get a supply drop, I will be, when I get M4 Fallout, it will be me constantly using the M4 Fallout all the time. You are now in the lead. Enemy UAV. I will be putting the kicks and Compound Luke's link in the description, so please go and check them out. They are awesome. And let me just say that I will not be doing YouTube if it wasn't for the kick, because he literally, Tom, he literally kicked my ass to do a video, and it's my best video on YouTube right now. Thanks for the guy for taking him out. I am such an idiot. 10 to 11, not bad, but could be better.
Support is active.
Fuck. 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 The Exeon man drops. So glad I got this gun. Assault rifle. Friendly shock sentry performing overwatch.
It's probably gonna be about like a 25 minute video,
but you know, how did he turn and do that to me? No way, he's got fast reflexes like that. And he's also using an LMG. Flip, 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 flip. My KD is absolutely rubbish. Okay, we won. So, under the minute, I am a new YouTuber. I've not, and I haven't, and it's been a month me coming to PS4. So, I am new to PS4 as well. But kind of getting the hang of it, and 18-16, not bad. I'm fine. If I get a positive KD, I'm fine. I'm just fine with it. Don't really care. And got some salvage, boy. And these are what the double XP tokens do. So you double the XP. Obviously, I've got 12 because I've got like loads from supply drops. It says, do you wish to double it? I will use it right now. So I'll get another 4,240. As you can see, you cannot use it again. It's one each match. And we're going to go with Terminal because that is one of my favourites on this game. I might snipe this match because, as you can see, I got the hairbinger, can't even say it, in the contract epic weapon. As you can see, my joint one was not easy. It's shotguns. So, and just telling you, I wasn't camping. The only Kakin I got in a rare supply drop, Compound Luke and Kick was with me in the party when I got it. So I'm happy about that, and I've got the windfall, which I'm happy as well. Okay. And one kill with a headshot, bro. I'm gonna go super try hardy with a sniper. First day. This is my first time sniping today, so bear with me. He just flipping salutes at me. I just flipping give him the flipping the mocking. Why am I not boost jumping? Why didn't the boost jump work then? I don't understand, bro. It's hard when you've got a sniper, and look, as you see, the Kakin is the one powerful one shot kill one. So it's difficult, but COD is never easy though. And that's what happens. I might switch back to the Exeon class, I do not know. See, it's always that one guy that comes to this area. You dick. Pardon my language for your younger viewers, but sorry, but the thing is, like, that's the thing. Again, like, I just don't get it. I don't, like, sometimes you can't see these guys in this. It really gets me annoyed. Especially. Worth it. Double headshot, bro. Something tells me spawns have changed. All I see is the M4 Fallout, which is what I want it, because it's just everybody's using it now. I did used to have it on Xbox. Of course, I couldn't do like. Do like vids. I'm trying to get a nuke. As you see, that's what the Kakin does. Oh, look at that. The highest own score streak in the game, and I'm. No, everybody's gonna get wrecked by it now. See? Try my best. It's difficult. Don't know how that hit. That didn't hit him. Hitbox in this game, I hate. Right, yeah. Sorry guys, but I'm going. I'm gonna use the windfall. Actually, do something different. Let me know in the comment section, guys, if you would like me to do more content on this. Because Infinite Warfare, I want it to be my game, my COD this year. I don't want it to... Black Ops 3, it was good, but wasn't... Kidding me. Fuck off. Get this fucking guy. God, this guy didn't want me to get him. Where the spawn now? I thought I'd spawn here. I better get out of the way, because that's a warden. Get that kill.
Enemy UAV. My drone package is at your disposal.
Anyone else? Yep. He got me. Okay, I got a UAV, but I'm going to be careful, because there's a warden. And I've got a drone package. Got him. Got a headshot. Shouldn't have done that. I can put it here. As the one cannot attack me from here. Put that out there. It's risky. Counter UAV. Doesn't matter. Sometimes I wish it was a warden. But... reason one, because one is very overpowered, is a no power score streak. The most overpowered score streak in the game. Someone tells me. Yeah. You. Okay, got one. Got one, it's fine. Seems to me it's always the Vault guy. Or the Fallout 4 guy. Fallout 4. Fallout, the MV4 Fallout guy. Oh. Piss off. Now. Yeah, COD 2017, World War 2, leak. There might be a chance it will be probably next month. I'm last kill. Fuck off. But, you know, it might be that next month they will be releasing a teaser trailer for the game. My opinion, it continues to trend because last year Infinite Warfare got announced. And yes, a lot of people have been hating on this game. I do understand why COD fans are hating on this game. Trust me, I am friends with people that play old CODs. But I am not an old COD player. Anyway. Level up to level 20, 34. I'm going to leave lobby. Minute. I'm going to change the CAC into something else. I'm going to change the UMD because... to me, the CAC is a bit... you know, I just can't... today... gonna take a note out of the kicks book and use a blackout grenade because he uses blackout grenades. And I'm trying not to copy him. He's been doing Modern Warfare. I don't care. I'm not using LMG. So. I'm going to run around with the MV4 Vigilance class, which is my top one, which you couldn't get to see because I was a bit of a stupid. I didn't show you it. Anyway, and it seems that the game's already over. Well, that's great. Actually, let's do something different. Now, I'm thinking I might play. I'm gonna play Hardpoint. Do a little bit of this gameplay, and then I'm probably gonna head off. But hopefully, you enjoy it. And I'll make sure I'm quiet for this one, so you guys can see the gameplay.
Satellite confirms SD Apostles on the ground.
Hardpoint. Get moving. Capture the objective. Hardpoint identified. Get a move on.
Oh my days, teammate.
Soldier, get ready to move to the next location. We've lost the lead. Check your data. New hardpoint location set.
Great. Oh, fucking nerf the K-bar on the M4 Fallout, please! Oh, fuck off. Do you know what? 5 to 12, that is fucking humiliating. What a move. Fuck. see all the tryhards play this game mode. Oh my god, why is everybody just staying in that flipping, you know, just like, grab some flipping balls and flipping go, you know what I mean? Fuck off, man. I'm going to the next hard point. Oh, fuck you, man. Yeah, come on. Where the flim was he?
Hard point contested. The enemy has the hard point.
The enemy has the hard point. Yeah, clearly see that, you know.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Hard point.
We got hard points. Right, okay. Do teammates actually care in this game? Just asking you guys. Is basically, right, I go on my own, and then they're just not there. I think I just got collapsed with the flipping assault rifle. Oh, this is where
enemy UAV.
Right. you don't see my teammates there. It's just... Yeah. This is why I prefer to play with friends. Because... I actually have some people to rely on. Sometimes. Sorry we ended on a disappointing night, but I've enjoyed myself a little bit. You see, I'm lasted again. You know, you're going to have those days where you're just not on top form, and today's just one of them for me. But for doing my very first video with proper commentary, I'm actually pretty happy with this. But I want to know your opinions in the comments below, and if you like it and if you enjoyed it, please leave a like and please subscribe. And if you want to check out some other content, Modern Warfare Remastered content, please go and check out the Kick's YouTube channel, which will be in the description below. And please, if you want to watch some Uncharted 4 content, go and watch Compound Luke, and his channel will be in the description below. I hope everybody enjoyed themselves, and I'll see you next time.